What's up, gamers? It's the Killer Cook back with part 2 of your Goat Simulator Achievement Guide. This time, I'm back with Jessica, the Mini Cook.
Hi!
The Builder Goat Achievement's worth 90 gamer score. It's coming up. Peace. Okay, gamers, so this footage was shot by the Mini Cook, my daughter, who you just saw there. Loves what her dad's staying here and wanted to see a wee bit of the action. So, this achievement, it's worth 90 gamer score. It's a Builder achievement. It's also known as a Minecraft achievement. So what you're trying to do here is find 3 Minecraft blocks within Goat City Bay. So for there at your starting point, if you saw you come down that road, take a right, head right along to the flagpole, up over the hill, down into the cemetery, and you'll find block 1. Back out of the cemetery, and you're going directly across, straight past where the starting point is. But I got up over the skate park. So going straight ahead, basically the other side of the map for the first block. Up this hill, there's Minecraft block number 2. Now for here, if you look in the distance and start heading towards the amusement park. So still heading in the direction of the amusement park, just as you start coming to the shoreline. And heading next to this tree that you can see, is block number 3. And there is your 90 gamer score. Thank you for watching, folks. Please check out the other guides I've got on my profile.